Milosavljevic takes a gift deflection in the hands and knocks down a three-pointer, as you see, on the buzzer. And they gave Partizan a seven-point lead at halftime. Came out in the second half and put it up to 11. And it seemed like they were completely in control, but at that point, that's when Milan started putting the locks on Partizan.